Of tracks he has made over the last 6 months. Listen closely and enjoy.